Magandang araw po. Ako po si Dagi Olea, shooting guard ng Iriga City Oragons. At ito po ang iBasketball. Hatid sa inyo ng Sports and Development Office under the Local Government Unit of Iriga City. Ngayong araw ay tuturuan ko kayo ng basic shooting at ilang tips na maaari ninyong magamit sa paglalaro ng basketball. First tip for basic shooting is your leg. Right foot forward if you're right-handed, left foot forward if you're left-handed. Second tip for basic shooting is your body should be squared up and should be facing the rim. Third tip for basic shooting is your elbows and arms. Elbows should be on L-shape and your off hand should be supporting the other side of the ball. For our fourth and last tip for basic shooting, we have the following. The ball should be at the top of your head before the release. Shooting the ball with your fingertips, not with your palms, to have rhythm upon your knees. Then you need to go.
Yung issue ng team niya, which was size, ayun, nakuha niya si Leon Ahorda, which is a big small forward, and also si Gotlandera to man the middle.
Samantala, sa kabila, sasagot mula sa malayo si Jester Olea. 3 points.
Keep the others out of foul trouble.
Ito nga yung sinasabi mo, yung man nagsisig mo na si Leon Ahorda. At ito si Jester Olea, 3-point shot.